Hello students of Standard 8. Welcome to DAV Moyil Public School. I am your English teacher Jagruti Mishra. Let's begin our today's online session of English. Today we will start with a new topic of writing skill, that is speech writing. Let us see what is speech writing. A speech is a talk that is delivered to an audience in a public gathering. A speech may be delivered on social issues and in public interest. A speech should be made up for a good reason, that is, to inspire, to instruct, or to offer support. A speech should not be confused with an essay or an article. An essay is meant to be read, whereas a speech is meant to be heard. Unlike an essay, a speech starts with a formal address and ends with a thank you. Now let us see what is the format of speech writing. First is salutation or greeting. Second is disclosure of topic. Third is narration of facts, presentation of data, relevant examples, etc. Next is sensible deviation from the topic. And last is draw conclusion in an innovative and imaginative way. Let us see one example of writing speech. Let us see what is the question. Junk food can be very appealing to children, but they cause more harm to them than they can imagine. Prepare a speech to be delivered in the school assembly on the harmful effects of junk food on school children. Let's see how to write it. Good morning, respected principal, teachers, and my dear friends. Today, I am going to speak or express my views on the topic junk food poison for children. As you all realize how appealing junk food can be because of the good taste and convenience. But if we come to know about its harmful consequences, I am sure none of us are going to touch junk food ever in life again. Junk food may appear especially appetizing. However, regular consumption of junk food can be addictive for the children and lead to complications like obesity, chronic illness, low self-esteem, and even depression. All this may affect a child's performance in school. According to a study conducted, diet has a significant effect on children's study habits. Foods with high sugar content deplete energy levels and ability to concentrate for extended periods of time. By consuming junk food, children take in a high amount of calories, fats, carbohydrates, and added sugars in one fast food meal, with the result that their bodies become deficient in fiber and other nutrients. Such eating habits increase the risk of obesity. They are thus a risk for developing diabetes, high blood pressure, and stroke. So, I hope you have understood the harmful effects of junk food and you will not eat it. Thank you and have a great day. So, dear students, in this way, we have to write a speech.
Dear students, based on our today's session, here is a short assignment for you. Have a nice day. Thank you.